and iconic country music artists made their arrival earlier today in Philadelphia, Mississippi. People were lined up in the street waiting to get into Dolly Parton's concert. Parton put on two full performance shows at the historic Ellis Theater as a fundraiser for the Congress of Country Music.